The levator veli palatine muscle arises from the undersurface of the apex of the petrous part of the temporal bone in front of the opening of the carotid canal. So here you can see this is the carotid canal. So in front of the opening of the carotid canal, it takes origin from the undersurface of the apex of the petrous part of the temporal bone. The levator veli palatine muscle also takes origin from the carotid sheath and from the medial lamina of the cartilaginous part of the auditory tube. Each muscle passes downward through the sinus of the margagni above the superior constrictor muscle and is inserted into the upper surface of the palatine aponeurosis in between the anterior and the posterior fasciculae of the palatopharyngeus muscle. In the soft palate, the muscle of both sides meet across the midline to form a U.